Michael Rivera.
Nice new suits, I guess.
Rocking the gray track suit. Questions?
Robin, touchdown on your birthday.
Yeah.
Talk about feeling.
Yeah, I came into it with a goal to, you know, score a touchdown on my birthday, which was a high expectation, and I fulfilled it, so I'm happy.
A little disappointed after last week. This kind of make up for all that?
Yeah, definitely. You know, last week I only had one catch, and you know, I just felt like I could help the team more than that. And you know, I'm real confident in my abilities, and I understand we have a lot of receivers, but you know, I felt like I could really help more, and today I showed it.
Mike, are you 100%? How close are you 100% with me?
Yeah, I've been 100%.
Tyler, I mean, just evaluating him from your standpoint. I mean, he only missed two targets today, so.
I mean, I've told you guys, Tyler is the best quarterback in the country. That's how I feel. He goes through his progressions. He's, you know, has a 6'6 frame. He sees over the offensive line, and he throws perfect balls.
Slow start, but obviously things picked up. What was the mood on the sideline among the players with the slow start?
Yeah, it was a real slow start, but we were just, you know, looking forward to, you know, continuing to keep our fast tempo and continuing to execute our plays and just moving forward.
I know you guys wanted to focus on Georgia State this week. After the game, do you allow yourself to turn ahead of the big matchup?
Yeah, we've already talked about meetings this week and getting ready to watch Florida film, so we're locked in and we're ready.
How tough was it this week to, you know, coming off a big win, having to focus on this? Or it was one of those things where you just wanted to get it, kind of get it out of the way and get to focus?
Well, the coaches have been stressing, you know, one game at a time. Don't ever overlook your opponent. And, you know, we knew we had Georgia State this week, and, you know, we knew we had to get over them first before we looked at any other opponent.
Last week, you know, the hype, Cordell Patterson, all that stuff, but
yeah.
Today everybody else got involved. I mean, is that what you guys wanted to see clearly on your offense?
Yeah, definitely, because, you know, we all know what we can do, and we know Cordell's, you know, a star athlete, but, you know, we just all want to get involved, and we all want to make positive plays for the team.
Mike, that slow start, was that anything they were doing to you all year, or were y'all just not executing?
I just think it was us coming out a little sluggish. We really talked about it this week that this game is about us. It's about what we can do. And, you know, we just came out a little sluggish, but we, you know, we pushed on.
Does Justin look like himself again now? It's been, I mean, three touchdowns today. You know,
yeah.
It speaks for himself, but is he exactly what he was before the last year?
Yeah, definitely. I think he's better. I mean, he's really determined to, you know, run those routes and get those balls. So I think Justin came out really well today, and, you know, he looked really good.
Anything else?
How important is the Florida game?
Florida game is really important. We're undefeated, and I don't know if they won or not, but they did? Okay, well, that's a big game. I mean, it's an SEC game, and, you know, those are always big games.
It's been a while since Tennessee beat Florida.
Yeah. It has been a while, and we finally get to get them in Neyland Stadium, so we're ready.
All right.
Thanks, Michael.
Thank you.
Florida beat them 2017.